Shredded, yo!
Wicked twisters. Stand down.
This seems a rather risky endeavor.
You want
to see?
Let's keep it going!
I can't see nothing!
What are we supposed to do now?
We've got to get over to her somehow.
Thanks for the assist!
Damn! I'm trapped!
Better watch out for those things.
It's over!
That was perfect!
Peace! Was that sufficient?
Good enough.
Exquisite timing!
Masterfully done!
Let's turn up the volume, yo!
Indeed!
Your joint was
good! Not bad, that's it. Let's keep it up!
Understood!
Bless my humble contribution.
Great job!
Whoa! Am I seeing double?
Is not only you, she's multiplying!
Well, attacking an illusion won't get us anywhere.
Just gotta aim for the real deal, y'all!
You're done!
I'm
getting out!
That was sick!
Let me go! Feel the heat!
Gotcha!
We're on a roll! It's over!
Cantus!
I am done! Perfecto!
Take a ride!
I'm with you!
You wanna stay?
Deuces, dummy!
Let me out!
She's splitting up again!
Which means more abundant barrages!
Damn!
Shit, whack, yo!
Yeah! I'm just doing my job!
Not bad!
Don't go any closer!
Enough! Disappear!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! The hell are all these, yo?
Part of an ultra-special attack, twit seem! Whatever they are, avoid them.
Get a grip, yo!
Wow, it's my goal!
Let's keep it going! Fire!
You mustn't give up. Not yet.
That's not so bad, right? She's down!
Not yet.
Just give it up already! You can barely even move! And your bodyguard's not coming! If you want help, call your leader!
Huh? The Ruinbringers burned brightly all week, but their flame has been snuffed out!
That's what happens when you lose to the top team. You fall into dead last.
Not yet. Not yet!
What do you mean? It's over!
Greetings, sheeple! You must be warmed up after that white-hot fight.
Sheba, the Game Master?
The Ruinbringers haven't been raked over the coals like this since the game began. To think they'd lose all their points on the final day. This week has been one for the books indeed.
And it ain't over yet. We got one last mess to clean up.
Oh yes, the Ruinbringers' leader. I'm afraid you might want to cool your jets, though. I'm not quite ready to end the fun just yet.
Huh?
If the Ruinbringers don't bring the heat, then they'll be stuck all the way down in last place. And if you lot end up winning, the game as we know it will be done for good. So I apologize. But today is not going to be your lucky day. Allow me to reintroduce myself. I am your illustrious Game Master. The Ruinbringers' leader. The one and only, Shiba Miyakaze.
All this time, it was you.
Of course it was.
What?
So, the Ruinbringers are...
A bunch of Reapers. All of them.
Kinda saw that coming. Had a hunch when that girl got all freaky on us back there.
You knew, didn't you?
I mean, yeah.
Thanks for passing on all that intel, Shoka.
You were spying for him?
And how? I learned all sorts of juicy details about your leader. Something felt off since last week, but I couldn't tell what. And here you've been fiddling with the time-space continuum.
So that's why you were so interested in my powers.
As I understand it, you can only use your powers once per day, which you've already done.
There anything you didn't tell him?
Yo! Don't tell me I'm late to the party!
How are you even here?
Rindo.
Motoy!
Sorry. I tried to hold him back. He recovered all his strength. Just like that.
It's like he's not even human!
Suzukichi, burning bright as ever, I see.
You betcha!
Huh, but we just wiped the floor with you.
Reapers don't simply fizzle out like tiny tea lights. If you wish to erase one, you must deliver the final blow.
Knock, knock! Day's coming to an end here, boss. Gonna need you to wrap things up pretty quick.
Damn it. This isn't fair.
Good point. In that case, I'll need you to officially accept your defeat. Sound good, Rindo? I promise, I'll make next week's game the hottest one you've ever seen. I won't force you to acquiesce, of course.
Rindy, I hate to say it, but this week's a lost cause.
damn it!
We were this close!
Well, we must declare a winner, and if you won't say it, then allow me. We win.
You'll pay for this!
And that's a wrap! In a stunning and unexpected upset, the Ruinbringers win! Earning a slew of points that sends them soaring to the top of the table once again. Which means our new big losers of the week are... the Pure Hearts.
But sir...
What a pity, amigo. I had such high hopes. The game won't be the same without you.
No, please. This can't be happening. I was destined for greatness.
I know, and it pains me to see you go. But as you know, this game's full of surprises. Surely you understand. And with that, I bid you adieu.
Motoi.
Well, congratulations, yada yada yada. So, what are you wishing for this time?
To keep playing. Oh, and Shoka, do not fear. All has been forgiven. You may rejoin the Reapers.
Shoki, no!
Shoka, come back to us.
I...
Well, what are you waiting for? Just go! Not like you are really with us anyway!
You'll be erased, darling. Please.
I'm not going.
What?
I said, I'm not going!
Come to your senses this instant. I can't.
I won't let you destroy Shibuya!
Destroy Shibuya?
Ears playing tricks on me?
Don't think so.
I thought those slime balls came to us because they needed a new home. But they've been plotting to destroy ours this whole time.
Wouldn't put it past them. Bet they had a hand in Shinjuku's downfall too.
How could they?
Nah. What's done is done.
What's this? Don't tell me flames of love have kindled in your heart for this worthless city?
Oh, don't you dare talk shit about my turf, yo!
But it's true. Our move from Shinjuku was a decided downgrade. Back to the matter at hand, though. Ally with them, if you must. But if you do, we won't hold back.
Neither will I. Darling!
Enough. She's made her choice. I dare say this next game will be our most exciting one yet. Sparks will fly. Two teams stand before me. Wicked Twisters. Varia Beauties. This is your last chance to impress me and save Shibuya from erasure. Best of luck to you both, and with that, I bid you adieu.
Here we go again.